I did a part two of this gameplay, but apparently it got corrupted when I tried editing it, so so I lost all the footage. But so far I did like some side quests and stuff like that, so. And Jealous is over there talking. Say hi, son. Say hi. Hi. Yeah. But.
Hi, but. High five.
Yeah. High five. Yeah. But it got corrupted when I tried editing it, so I lost the footage to what I did. So, that's good. Let's get into it. This is where I left off.
What? I've got an update on your friend around here.
I've seen Drachwitz pretend to be many things. My friend was never one of them.
It's been taken care of. He's not going to be a problem anymore.
Thank God. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad you did. Listen, if you ever need documents for something...
I'll be fine. Thanks.
But yeah, like, I lost the entire footage of what I did so far. And since because I tried to edit some stuff out and everything, and it didn't. And when I tried editing it, when I downloaded it off YouTube so I could edit and repost it again, it ended up losing content, and I'm kind of upset about it. But. I'll just do this one there. And I do part three here in a second.
Hi. But now
I got everybody still in panic mode.
Yeah.
kind of upset about that. You know?
Okay.
Oh, we have a personal channel, workshops and things.
That's okay.
But yeah, I'm kind of upset about the whole fact that I just lost most of my footage.
Thank you.
There must be another approach to me doing this.
I saw something.
Guess there's no other way of doing it. Can't get out of here either. Okay. I have to get through there. There's no other way I can get there, but... Good shot.
get sick, Uncle Justin. Stay here. Stay out of sight! My God, Uncle Sweet here!
Granted.
Try to do as little commentary as possible because they all up there. Go down for a little bit.
God damn it.
trace program initiated. Access denied.
What is a little rat up to? No mercy when we fight him.
This last one. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
Shit. Newspapers here.
The game.
Talk about. Got to deal with the bears, man. Must have one in the head, though.
Jensen!
Thank God!
I'm down in the dungeon, man. You remember the title of my super secret book, right?
I remember it's red.
That's just nice. That was a restricted zone? Let me go in here. There's a lot of stuff in here I'm gonna get. I know you got some stuff in here. Big man start throwing everything around. He's in his dungeon. Look at all these good, this good stuff. It's called this elevator. A workshop. workshop. I don't think there's no other way of sneaking past him like that. This is a restricted zone too.
Jensen, my favorite techno wonderkind. Sorry about the goons, man. They didn't give you too much trouble, did they?
They're not gonna be a problem anymore. What do they want? You behind on your protection money?
I don't think it's about money. I got this little misunderstanding with their boss, Otar. You know how it is with these gangster types.
Enough to know that there's no such thing as a little misunderstanding.
The Valley internal politics. I'm gonna get it sorted. Gonna see the big boss myself. As soon as things settle down. The day after a bombing, man, it's... Well, I mean, it's scary, right? I'm surprised people go out at all.
Sometimes people don't have a choice. My systems took a hit. I was hoping you could help me get everything running again.
Took a hit? You mean... Oh, shit! Why didn't you say so? We need to get you in the chair. The chair. You know, I've always wanted to get a closer look at those sari fogs of yours. A real close look. So let's strap you in, get the gas going, and then, well, then I just need to sort of dive in. Feel my way around.
Anyway, first things first.
Hang on a sec. You gonna put me under for how long? What if the Diwali send reinforcements?
Aw, you're just stalling. Those illiterates aren't going to get in here. Don't be scared of the chair, okay?
The chair?
The chair is gentle. I promise. This thing with the Diwali is nothing. Otar's pissing where he shouldn't.
I count on you to fix me, Kohler. To some extent, your problems are my problems.
That's sweet, Jensen. Otar Botkoveli is the Diwali number two guy. The men outside, they were his men. But the big boss man is Radich Nicolazze. He is the number one guy. And I know Radich, so don't worry about it. Now, are we gonna do this procedure or what?
What exactly are you going to do to me?
I'm not sure yet. First, I gotta get in there to see what's wrong. But don't worry. I'm not gonna do anything to you I wouldn't do to myself. I promise. Besides, you've been here a few times. You know I'm professional.
One slip up.
You've never had to put me under before.
I never saw you the day after an explosion before either. That was a big shock to your system, man. Kaboom! Now, you want me to fix you, or not?
All right. Let's just get this over with.
Relax, Jensen. It's gonna be fine. You won't even know I'm in there. You'll feel weightless, far away, like you're someone else. But Kohler's gonna bring you back and make you you again. Before you know it.
So we're gonna dive into his, I guess his mind or something?
What?
Oh, thank God. Take it easy. I swear I didn't mean to. Your retinal display should be back soon. You can still move, right?
Where did you?
I was trying to connect the unconnected. But you got some strange fucking ogs back there. I probably shouldn't have. Here, let me get you some water. Or something stronger, maybe?
Water.
You got it, Jensen. Just ease out. Don't freak out. Rebooting was the only way to save you.
Save me from what, Kohler?
Core meltdown. You almost melted my chair. So I reset you, and I found these, I think it's better if I show you what I found. Bring up your system display. You need to see this for yourself. These are your implants. You're familiar with all these, right?
Yeah. David Seraph installed them. Took 2 years for my body to get used to everything.
Right. Well, I had to undo some of that getting used to.
What's going on, Kohler? Why do I feel different?
Something was trying to vampire the juice out of you. I couldn't figure out what until after the reboot. Turns out your Factory Zero is not the standard Factory Zero.
What am I looking at?
Experimental fucking test dogs, man. Hidden inside your body.
You're telling me I got more implants than I thought I did?
More than your body can handle. Pretty cool, right?
I'm not sure yet.
I want to show you what happens when you activate one of these suckers.
Okay, so apparently, you could hack stuff.
It's okay, Jensen. One isn't gonna kill you.
You've said that before.
Cool. That's the typhoon explosion.
It's okay, Jensen. One isn't gonna kill you.
You've said that before.
I gotta get the sword, though. Yeah, I gotta get the sword.
See that? Major spike in your power consumption.
Where the hell did these things come from?
I can't answer that. All I know is the explosion must have woken them up. But man, you want to use these crazy fucking things? That's your right. We just gotta make sure it doesn't fry you. Now, I think I maybe got an idea on how to do that. Try shutting down one of your other implants. You know, just for fun. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using.
Well, all of these are kind of in, you know.
Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. See that? Cooled you right down. You have the power to balance your system if you want. Just, you know, don't activate everything all at once.
What would happen if I did?
Well, you'd suffer some major glitches due to overheating. We're talking risk of permanent damage. So, you know, maybe don't do that.
All right. Reset me now, Kohler. I'll reactivate what I need myself.
Okay, so I'm not always gonna be there for you like this. I can't just follow you around to reset things and hold your neural weave together. Whatever choices you make from here on out, they're your choices.
But you were supposed to be my AUG expert.
I specialize in Chinese black market, okay? The shit I found hidden inside you, spliced into your system like that, looks to me like it's from Mars, man.
I'm pretty sure they're not from Mars.
I feel bad. You deserve answers I can't give you. I can help manage your system better than anyone in Prague. To help you make the most of the new AUGs we just found.
But you can't tell me where the hell they came from. As far as I know, David Seraph installed all my hogs. There's something inside me I don't know about. He's the one I need to talk to.
I am familiar with Sarah's work. These new hogs, they look different to me. I mean, that neodymium shell. Who uses dimorphic magnetoreological fluid like that? Seriously, if you talk to Sarith, you need to ask him that. Shit really stands out. Pretty fucking cool, actually.
You ever seen anything like this before? An Og system that's deliberately hidden like that?
I don't know, Jensen. I mean, I heard of people getting the black market treatment before. Pass out in Prague, wake up in Shanghai. But usually they wake up with less Ogs, not more.
What exactly makes these Ogs so different from my other ones?
They look like experiments, is what. Loose wiring everywhere, man. It's like half of you is untested, unfinished, unbelievable. It's beautiful, is what it is.
Why would Seraph have hidden these things inside me? I don't get it.
I am not convinced this is a Seraph job. The tech itself is super high-end, but the PDOT insulation, sloppy. The bone mounting, mounted on the quick. Just doesn't have Sarif's touch. Looks more like a retrofit to me. Something much more recent. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking how much I hate being unconscious. You said these additions look recent. How recent?
Within the last 2 years, give or take. Something happened to you in that time?
I was pulled out of the ocean and put in some facility in Alaska to recover. It was a few months there that... The more I try to remember, the blurrier it gets.
See, I gotta play the other games so I can understand the story.
Shit, Jensen. That's terrifying.
But see, I never played any of these games before, so...
This tune-up went longer than I expected. Let's wrap this up.
Right. Here, take some Praxis kits for the trouble. Praxis solves everything. Keeps customers happy. Just, remember what I showed you about managing your juice. It's gonna be a balancing act for you. Well, unless...
Unless what, Kohler?
There could be a way to optimize. It's just... It would involve getting something from Otar. A neuroplasticity therapy.
There's a way for me to use everything I have without compromise. I want to know about it.
I was hoping you'd say that. I order all my fancy tech from this illegal catalog, right? But my last shipment got intercepted by Otar Botkoveli.
The same Otar whose men were looking for books out there before?
I am not going to force you. I want you to want to do it. I want to be an augmented god among men. If that sounds like something that interests you, then you should know that Otar runs an underground casino in the Chisti district. The entrance is in a small courtyard off Hlavni Street.
Thanks for the info, Kohler. Thanks for the praxis.
Okay, so... I have 13. So first of all, okay, so now I gotta do, on top of this, I have all of these that I gotta do. And I know I'm going to be hacking, like, a lot of stuff, you know. Say hi, Aki. that's three. Hacking capture level three, level four. What's this? Camera domination. Turn. I could get that, you know. Oh, it's one. Boom. And then what's this? That's eight. Boom. I'll probably get all of these. Now see, now I have all of those. I'll probably boost this up to like, what, level two? Actually, boost it up to level three. Hacking stealth. This heart. Oh, it needs two of them. Yeah. But since I now have now this stuff, lift and throw heavy objects, carrying capacity. Yes, I need that. I could punch through walls and shit. Fucking Falco! Punch! Alright, so I need, what I need to do is focus on this. Okay, this is the stuff that I had that was. Yeah, see, I don't have this no more. Save this, and cool. All right, so now we have two things to do. We have to. Alright, so now.
Goodness, girl.
Here. I'm gonna put my daughter down for a little bit. Side mission. So. I already know how to do all this.
No, I love you, Jensen, but we both have work to do. What do you need? That's all I need for now.
Yeah, okay. And hey, good luck with that shit. Don't fry yourself, alright?
Alright, so. Look at him, he looks like an augmented person. And now I can see a lot more on the thing. Oh, cool. Okay. That just takes me back to the ladder that was up here.
Jensen, it's Miller. Listen, I need your eyewitness report as soon as possible. What's your ETA?
Depends on how many cops ask to see my papers.
Fuck. Not much I can do about state police after yesterday's attack. Get in when you can. Miller out.
Roger that. That's 10-4 soldier. Read you loud and clear. Now that my wife screamed at me for dinner time, over. I gotta go all the way up to my... I don't get mail? That's messed up. We got Aki. Say Aki. I wish I could run on here, but I can't.
Adam, what's going on? I didn't expect to hear from you.
I didn't expect my doctor to find dormant Augs hidden in my system.
What?
Dormant experimental Augs. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Adam, you know the decision I made for you 2 years ago.
Yes or no?
No! All the work we did on you was above board. You have my word on that. What exactly did you find?
experimental test dog spliced into my system. Kohler said something about a neodymium shell. Who would have designed something like that?
Titan Oswald? It's impossible. It was just a concept.
Hey.
You just said this wasn't you.
It wasn't. It was designed by somebody else. Vadim
sounds Russian. Who is he? Why wouldn't he have fit in?
He was supposed to be a boy in a neuroscience prodigy. His master's degree in Moscow, post-grad in the U.S. His grades were off the chart. His theories were sketchy at times. Megan said his ethics were questionable.
Megan? Megan Reed said that? The woman who gave you my DNA to experiment with?
We didn't hire her. 2 minutes into the interview, and I could tell Orloff didn't like his ideas being challenged by anyone. Least of all, a strong woman.
These schematics you saw, don't suppose you kept a copy?
They were classified. I never had a copy. The only reason I even saw them was because the Defense Department valued my opinion. Seraph Industries did good work back in June. When we signed a schematic, you knew it was solid.
I've got to find this guy.
Adam, let me track him down for you. I'm leaving for London soon, but I can make phone calls, reach out to people. Seraph Industries may be gone, but my name still carries weight in certain circles.
Do it. Contact me by InfoLink when you have something.
I won't let you down on this. I never felt right about losing touch with you after Pancho. When I heard you'd shown up in Detroit alive a year after everyone thought you were dead, why didn't you get in touch with us?
I couldn't. Rescue crews pulled me out of the ocean and dumped me in a clinic in Alaska. Nobody knew who I was. For a long time, neither did I.
My God, son, you don't think... I mean, that could have been when...
Find Orloff, Seraph. I've got questions I need answered.
I will, I promise. I'll call you.
Huh. Alright, so that's taken care of. So I'm guessing what happened was, if I gotta go back and play like game, all the games since then, you know. But I don't know how well this turned out. But I know there's more games to this. There it is. This game is made. Now it's loading, by the way, in just case people are wondering.
Hold it, Clank. Let me see your pamphlet and be quick about it.
I'm sure you'll find everything in order, officer.
What's the matter, eh? I'm holding you up from some important. This is a BH-847.
Is that what it is? Sounds impressive.
Are you going to be a problem? Eyes to yourself. You are clear through this checkpoint. Go about your business.
All right. That woman up there looks fabulous. She looks mean too. Just saying. I wish I could run, man. Sorted it out for me. Huh, nice. Part acquired, 1984.
Hey, you. We got multi-tools for sale inside.
I
don't
have. I got a video game I can play?
I have. Welcome, welcome. Nice gear you've got here.
All high end. And you look like you know high-end. Which biotech did you join? Not Isolé. They don't come in black.
You try this on all your customers?
Just the ones made of carbon fiber. As one enthusiast to another, you can tell me.
Gonna have to disappoint you.
Maybe you can make it up to me. You look like the kind of man who might have access to breach software.
That stuff's illegal.
Come on, man, don't play around. You know why it's illegal. You know the world governments don't want us to find out their dirty secrets. But we will, and you can help us. Be part of the revolution. Anyway, just think about it. All the details are in the computer. Want to have a look? To sell or to buy?
Sure.
Great. Go ahead. Outstanding.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What are you buying? What are you buying? A grenade launcher? I need to get that. What are you selling? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying? Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Good choice.
Strange.
I'm good for now.
So long, Mr. Mirror Shades.
Come back anytime, stranger. What I need to do is I need to upgrade some weapons. We're at 165. I wish I could just slide all the way down here. And it's a restricted fucking zone, too. Great. I don't think I'd be restricted. I mean, I am fighting in a combat area, so. I need two to get that again. That's just prime. Kaboom. Something's in there. I hope so.
Count your blessings that you are still useful to them. The establishment. Those who run the world.
I have no idea where half these exits lead.
Then why are you down here? It's simple. Turned on a breaker and I just shot myself. Okay. Can't believe I just did that. Cannot believe I just did that. Nice job, AI. Two people on the channel working with Shadow Sword Games.
What? Leave me alone.
Restricted zone, right? So I could probably get that. I just killed an innocent civilian. He's dead. Hurt my ears.
Someone get over here.
I knew I had to come out here and fight.
Now you're trapped.
I'm not trapped, to be honest. I'm actually just looking around.
Leaving,
Not really.
This is impossible.
What's in my inventory? I didn't get used to these controls.
I don't do it anymore.
I ain't got my sight either, so it's kind of difficult right now.
Let's just get to the end of our ship drop.
Peek-a-boo.
What are we even looking for?
You were never here.
Just open.
Found him! God!
I just killed him. I just killed the guy that I needed to talk to. That's a fucking must. He has a revolver too, so. I kind of want that revolver. Use that anytime soon. As much as it takes up that much. Been drunk. Can't see straight. Y'all want to read through that, y'all can pause it. Matter of fact. Just hack it. I don't have luck. I don't really want to do all this and unlock this mother.
All right, Kohler. I've got your neuroplasticity calibrator.
That's great! I'm going to pencil you in for that optimization procedure. Just as soon as I'm done with this house call.
What house call?
I got this other client, you know, doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Neither do I, Kohler. Call me when you're ready.
You already know. See, I can Falco Punch out of this. But I ain't got Falco Punch. Can I Falco Punch it? Yep. Go! think I did. Combat rifle ammo. Now I'm getting all the good stuff now. Crafting parts, I need that. Let's open up this locker. Ain't nothing in it. I got his revolver, so everything is good. He's dead now. Got it, because my stuff is...
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
When an augmented passenger broke into the plane's cockpit and ruthlessly butchered its flight crew, details recovered from the black box recorder suggest that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the AUG incident. That horrible day 2 years ago when augmented people all over the world blew into a psychotic killing spree, causing a great loss of life.
It's pretty much everything I got out of here. I must have been that cold for that. Really? I could have just went through that. Huh? I'm not gonna kill you. I have no means to killing you. You know that, right?
Please, God, save me!
I just
Please
saved your life. Shut up.
Oh no! No!
Oh, I'm consuming it.
Why can't you leave me alone?
Because. I'm not gonna... Woman! I will shoot you if I have to. But I'm not going to. You can take some of this and make some arm... Like, make some weapons over there. You know. I got 75 for that. 65 for the rate of fire.
Don't hurt
lady, if you see her one more time, we're gonna have problems. It's like Batman, you know. Being up in the things like Batman. Oh, that's my machine pistol that I dropped. Alright, I'm leaving. Gosh.
Oh no!
I'm leaving. I don't kill everybody up in that piece. She talking about, so leave me alone.
Access granted.
That was way easy. Oh, I can't get that.
Market for something, aren't you? You've come to the right place.
Didn't think I would see you again, except on the security footage.
That's awesome.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you selling? Where the hell do I find a grenade launcher at, though?
Back to refresh.
Nothing for me.
So long, Mr. Mirror Shades.
Like, I know where your stuff is, so...
You interested in some hacking software, maybe?
Wait. Why I gotta go now? Well, I gotta return that stuff back to, amazing. Where am I going?
Not seeing anything, you?
We'll give it a few more minutes.
That's where I'm at now. He just stands on there and be like, the trench coat though. What is trench coat?
Tak tohle byla velká chyba. Jet ve voze, kam augové nesměj? To by vás mohlo přijít draho. Ukažte mi doklady.
Wrong train car. Right. They're all going to the same place, aren't they?
Na stejný místo? No jasně, že jedou na stejný místo. Je to stejný vlak, vy idioté. Tady. Údaje souhlasej, ale už to příště nedělejte.
Shut up. I'll shoot you.
We won't push you aside for your augment. We want you to be
fighting you both sides.
I fuck don't know where he's at. Yeah.
We up?
My apartment is up here. So I should probably go
not
that
tolerated.
Way.
Not pretty
quiet.
So wait. What you telling me?
See if you found anything.
Oh.
Nothing in here.
Pop pilgrims, take control of your destiny.
It's not a restricted zone no more. This office was. Oh, through here. Oh, wait, he did say he was gonna call me when I needed it. He's not here. Okay. Well, he's not here, so I guess I'm gonna start on the second part. Damn.
Keeping an eye on you, Org.
Imagine what's evil.
Don't believe it.
His trench coat, though. I want his trench coat. How did he get it like that? I would not understand.
Hi.
Yeah. Oh, that's naturals.
Used to be.
Whatever it was.
Give me a burger. I wonder if this is going to have. If this is gonna be what's gonna hold in the future, you know, like augmented stuff, like how Jensen is, and
what? I just gave you. Fine. It's 9JP.
I'm sorry. What?
9JP69. Alex, this whisper chip you gave me, it's an easy plant.
You're heading into TS-29? Already?
Our enemies aren't waiting around while we lick our wounds.
Fair enough. There'll be a data port on the NSN's motherboard. Access it and then just plug and play. Or plug and record in this case.
Got it. I'll let you know when it's done.
That's the only mission I got to do? Okay. There's a shooting range. This is where I need to be.
Hey, Aria, yeah, it was a close call. I got lucky. A lot of people didn't.
I was here working when the first reports came in. It was chaos. Phones ringing off the hook, people yelling, scrambling to find out what was going on. Then when Miller told me you were there,
I'm all right.
Oh,
good.
She likes it.
You looking for him? Because he's tied up right now, a meeting with Leon, I think.
Really? He's using the NSN right now?
Yeah, I just saw him. Oh, hey, that reminds me, here's yours.
What's this?
The card for the shooting range. Chang changed all the codes this morning, said something about only giving access to people he's vetted personally. The bombing really freaked him out. Third one in 6 months. Can you believe it? I'm really glad you're okay.
Aww.
Thanks, Arya. I'll let you get back to what you were doing.
Yeah, I better get back downstairs. It's gonna be a busy day. Come by later if you want to talk.
I guess that's his new girl.
Copy that.
Copy that. I kind of want to get down there. Need a key card.
Did you go to Singh's memorial?
Hi, Jensen. We're discussing Dubai. No, I never met the guy.
That doesn't matter. He was still one of us.
Sorry. I need to get in there. So, I guess I have to go to the shooting
some practice, huh? You know the best tip my training officer ever gave me? Reload your weapon before it's empty. Saves time. Zoom in using iron sight, you'll acquire targets faster. Try it. You'll see the difference. Of course, you know a headshot is the fastest way to take down a target. But watch out for helmets. They'll slow you down.
Really?
Remember that, agent. The right tool for the right... right situation. Could save your life. Now, let's take a look at the technical targets. These are tougher to disable using regular ammo. They tell me shooting security devices isn't usually the best way to go. You should try to disable them. Seems like you're warmed up now. Let's go over some of the other aspects of your weapons.
I can craft my stuff. Oh, of course they won't let me have all that. That was a shooting range, guys. How am I gonna get in here? That's the thing.
Listen up, team. What's our status? Where was that chopper pan?
Sneaky little devils.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied. Denied.
Wow. Okay. That just totally took me to there. I thought it was something else. Man. Vent there, which means there's a vent somewhere around here. Then I need Jim Miller's card.
Is there something I can help you with, Agent?
I hear you're on point looking into the gold mask mercs that hit us in Dubai. Any leads yet?
Christ, I know I'm good, Jensen, but I've only been on it for 5 minutes.
A lot can happen in 5 minutes, MacReady. You check with the ME yet? Get anything off the bodies we recovered?
Leftovers are on ice at the Oman substation. I've been told they were scrubbed clean as summer whites. No prints, no dental, no nothing.
So in other words, it's no steps forward and two steps back.
And it's a fact made especially fucking infuriating because we lost a good agent in the process. It was our job to keep Singh safe, and we failed. I think we both deserve to take that on the chin.
No arguments here.
Oh, good. Glad we agree on one thing, at least. Now, that we both have investigations to get back to?
Baby, I...
Yeah, I'll see you around, MacReady.
I need to get...
I've run DNA checks through all the alphabet agencies. Nothing.
That really does the talking.
You think one of them would pop up on some list? Nothing.
Last night, the Collective published attacks returned.
Most likely, eyewitnesses were smashed in the explosion.
I didn't even see this. Where you going?
Initiated. Access granted. Denied.
Ouch. Okay. And I don't have a multi-tool to do this either. Or it's on lockdown. Excuse me for a moment. Okay guys, I am back. Say hi, Aki. I have to get into there, so. You wanna crawl, baby girl? You wanna crawl? I know, you just like playing with daddy, huh? Go. Yeah.
program initiated. Access denied.
Ah, okay. I see what I gotta do now. Yeah? See that lockdown screen, Aki? Yeah? Alright. Here, give you some tummy time. You want some tummy time? Of course you want tummy time, because that's what every kid likes, is tummy time. Alright. If I do this right.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
That's what that stop thing is.
Whisper chip is in.
Weird, it's already picking up a freak. Jesus, Adam, is Miller in there right now?
Shit, gotta go.
Jensen, I need to see you now.
Agent Jensen reporting for duty, sir. Tried to do it earlier, but you were on a conference call.
Yeah, I was. Should I be worried about you, Jensen?
Sorry.
That blow you took to your systems. It's not messing with your head or anything, making you do things.
I'm not gonna go crazy and start attacking people, if that's what you're worried about.
You've been checked out, then. The problem with your orbs is gone.
I took care of it.
Good, good. God knows, with all what's happened, I need you at 100% right now.
You sounded pissed when you called me in. Everything okay?
Don't ever leave the field, Jensen. You'll regret it. As soon as you strap a desk to your ass, you'll be swimming in goddamn politics.
The boss is giving you trouble.
What? Oh, that. No, the trouble's state police. They're pushing us out of the Razika investigation. I want you over there to make sure that doesn't happen.
You're putting me on the train station attack? Not Dubai?
Forget Dubai. MacReady's handling it.
Any, meeny, miny, mo, get your butt about to tell it for how I let it go. Any, meeny, miny, mo.
With all due respect, we were blindsided in Dubai, and those mercs put up one hell of a firefight. I'd like to know who they were.
They were augmented, Jensen. Chances are this will lead right back home.
To the train station attack?
Maybe. It's possible. But we won't know for sure if we don't investigate both. Mac's a solid agent. I'm confident he'll dig up something on the gold mask. In the meantime, I want you looking into Razika before the state police fuck up our crime scene.
Yes, sir. You said they're trying to push us out?
I sent Fletcher in this morning to oversee evidence collection. Seems he's being detained, because he hasn't checked in since.
They can't lock us out. The Czech Republic signed our UN mandate agreement. They gave us jurisdiction over terrorist investigations.
Yeah, well, the former director of their security information services runs state police now. He's come up with a loophole, claiming this attack falls under the homegrown terror exemption.
Homegrown? He's saying it's ARC, the Augmented Rights Coalition?
I don't care what he's saying. He may even be right. I just want us in there so we can find out.
So where do I start?
Technically, you're supposed to speak to our psychologist before getting back into action.
I don't need a shrink.
Convenient, because she's not in the office right now, and I don't want to waste any more time.
So how do I get to Ruzicka? Public transportation's not stopping there.
It will for you once I make a phone call. Head to the metro and call me when you're there. Good luck, Agent.
Getting things done. Alright.
I'm doing extra communication scanning tonight for an operation in China. Our people there are taking down human trafficking operations.
Right now, ain't got no other missions to take care of. So I'm going to leave it here. Like I said, the second game, like, this became the new second gameplay because my old one that I recently put up had got corrupted when I tried downloading it and tried to re-edit. So I put all my stuff in there, like my intro and whatnot. But I'm just gonna leave it up here. I'm not gonna touch it because we covered so much stuff. I mean, I died, once, I believe, because of the gas and stuff. But join me in the next video as we go to the train station and get some stuff done, you know? I mean, next video where we go to the train station and see where both of these attacks from Dubai and the train station attack are linked and everything. I put in the quiet chip so he can understand what's going on. We still also got other things that we need to ask questions for, especially about his augments and stuff like that, if y'all was following me throughout this whole video. Like, love, subscribe to my channel, Shadow Soul Games, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And as always, stay awesome.